My cable, this is watching my HBO. So I have all my lights on, and you can still see dark scenes, but if you go too dark with your screen, you're not gonna be able to see those details. And then when you start, because you don't need the light on, you can start getting a better quality, and you don't need that one because you already have that one on. And because if you go too dark with your screen, like those details, you're not gonna be able to see it. And the paint mix is gonna give you good details, like good angle and everything. Because just keep in mind, YouTube videos, the ones they show you with a black background, is something different than movies. That's something I wanted to point out. Because if you go too dark, these movies, like this scene, is gonna be so dark, they're not gonna be able to see those details. So, yeah, something I wanted to show you real quick with dark scenes, guys. So that way, don't go too dark, because if you go too dark, you're not gonna be able to enjoy your movies, and you need to put a lot of brightness. And if you put a lot of brightness with projector, you make burn the colors. Okay, so there you go. Yeah, something I wanted to show you. Pretty nice. How wonderful.